We're here on Rubicon Peak at about 8,600 feet on a north-facing aspect. I've isolated a propagation saw test here. This is our crust facet sandwich. There's a few crusts and a few little layers of facets as this crust erodes. And then this is all the snow we've gotten since March 26th. Let's see what happens. So I didn't get very far into my column before the fracture that I started propagated all the way up through this bottom facet layer and to the back of the column.